All right. May have seen him on Showtime or Comedy Central. He's Bob and Tom's favorite former cock. Welcome back to One Liners, Mr. Mike Armstrong.
Yo, good crowd. You got to have fun. Here's some fun things to do. Next time you see a hitchhiker, pick him up. As soon as he gets in, make a U-turn. Just look at him and go, I'm going back to the mental hospital. Where are you headed? A lot of people don't have a sense of humor. Down in Nashville, a camouflage truck pulls up next to me. Three guys are in camouflage. I looked at them and went, I see you. No sense of humor there. You better laugh, buddy. I got five kids. I'll move right next door to you. I swear to God. I'll level the house, pull the trailer right in. I'm not afraid. Some of y'all looking at me like my wife does. Everywhere I go, I goof off. First thing she says, you say one word to anybody, I swear to God. She's still mad because I got kicked out of Denny's one time. We're in Savannah, Georgia, did a midnight show walking Denny's like 3 o'clock in the morning. I didn't know they had had a Civil War reenactment earlier that day. I walk in, all these people are in uniforms. I went, hey, service around here must suck. How long y'all been waiting? Well, Denny's has no sense of humor at 3 o'clock in the morning. She never takes me to a nice restaurant. You know how you got to wait in line? They always ask your last name. Always go next. They're like, who's next? Right here. After about 15 minutes of that, they'll get you a table. I really do got 5 kids. I'm not kidding. I got 2 just like me, too. My wife won't take us 3 anywhere together. 6 and 9 years old, we went to the grocery store one day, and she's like, you 3 go that way, I'll go this way, and we'll meet at the car. She's standing in line getting ready to pay for all this food. Me and the boys walk up, and I'm like, honey, come home. Me and the kids miss you so much. I talked to our attorney. He said he'd take care of all those bad checks you wrote. The guy's like, Mrs. Armstrong, I need to get this one approved by management. All the way home, she's beat me on the head. That's what I said. I'm not going to die of a heart attack. I'm going to die of brain damage from her beating on me. I was 6'2" when I got married. My kids would do anything. I'm not kidding. Christmas last year, we're sitting around. We're bored. I said, hey, let's go trick-or-treating. They put the Power Ranger outfits on, and we're going door to door. They're standing there going, trick-or-treat. It's Christmas. I go, hey, if you don't want to participate, turn your front porch light off then. My wife don't get it. I'm still in trouble over Christmas. Christmas got my mother-in-law TV and stereo. Should have seen her face when Rent-A-Center came and picked him up. It was worth it. She hates me for real. I'm not kidding. Every time I have dinner at her house, I write a note before I go to bed. I want an autopsy. I do little things to make her mad, though. Kids were little. We were watching Wizard of Oz. I threw a glass of water on her. I thought, what the heck? I'll give it a shot in the dark. This is true. I won't be over to her house this Thanksgiving. That's no lie. Last year, me and my brother-in-law got the wishbone out of the turkey, and we broke it, and I won. I made a wish and just start staring at her. You feel funny yet?